Shin guards, check. Elbow pads, steady. Hockey socks, up.
All right, it's game time.
Zip, buddy.
Number one is ready.
Number one!
Standing at 3 feet, 2 inches tall, and weighing 38 pounds, the Lake Erie Monster's newest player couldn't wait to take the ice.
I like to go on the Mohawk.
Yeah? And then, 4-year-old Robert Gibson of Lakewood's wish to become a hockey player for a day came true. As he skated through the tunnel and onto center ice for player introductions.
I don't think I have words to explain that feeling. It was amazing. It's been so great. I am just like, I was teary-eyed the whole time, and it was just awesome.
He even got to drop the puck before the Monsters took on the Manitoba Moose at the Q Friday night.
All he talks about is running through the tunnel, and we do it at home all the time. We pretend he's a hockey player at home, and it's one of his favorite things to do, to be introduced on the ice. So that was just a great thing to happen.
Attaboy!
Robert got to play with the Monsters thanks to a Special Wish Foundation, which is based right here in Cleveland. Robert's parents say he was born with kidney disease and has had to undergo 14 surgeries. Earlier in the day, Robert got to practice with the players and even signed a one-day contract with the team.
Because why?
That's right.
No doubt Robert is one of the toughest players on the Monsters roster Friday night. A little guy with a lot of courage, with a passion for life, laughter, and the ice.
Once in a lifetime experience for all of us, I think. So that was great.